Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Matt here, aka Bricked Out, here to go over the 76148 Spider-Man vs. Doc Ock. My first Spider-Man set, it comes with three minifigs. You got Spider-Man, of course, Spider-Girl, and Doc Ock, of course. The Doc Ock fig is what kind of drew me into this set, honestly. I've never had a Spider-Man fig before, but Spider-Man is obviously one of my favorite characters of all time. I'm probably gonna get a Spider-Man tattoo at some point, so I've loved them for as long as I can remember. But the Doc Ock is kind of what drew me to this set, just because of how crazy it looked. It just looks like an interesting little build going on there. I guarantee those are stickers. Let's see. I already busted the thing out, and those do look like some stickers. Yeah, those are gonna be some stickers on there. But the stickers aren't, they're kind of small, but there's not as many as I was anticipating, so that's pretty cool. It has two bags, and a bag of the webs, and of course the instruction booklet. Looks like it's going to have right around 65 pages, so nothing too crazy. Only 234 pieces, of course, so that's nothing too crazy. Let's get into the build, though. So here you have the build in full. It's pretty compact, sturdy as well, with that motorcycle going on right there with the spider-like thing on top, which actually can come apart and be its own thing, as you can see on the back right there. It can come off the top of the motorcycle and kind of be a vehicle for Spider-Girl, so that's pretty sick. I was not aware of that, or kind of aware of that going into this, but I didn't expect it to be so easy to do. So watch as I take it apart here. You just kind of pull it out. It is connected by that little inner piece right there, and it just slides into that one with the little area right here, as you can tell. So it just kind of slides in to that little hole, and then that little connected piece right there. You pull it out really easy, and then you just kind of put them together like that. So two different little vehicles now, which is pretty cool. Got the spider like vehicle and then the motorcycle for Spider-Man, of course, with some stickers going on the back, the front right there, which is the smallest one, which is kind of hard to put on there, but I got it as straight as I could. And it does have stud shooters, which we all know how they work, gone forever. Pretty sick. And then let's get into the minifigs. So first you do have Spider-Man, of course. He does have, it did come with an extra like piece to connect that webs to in his hand. As you can tell, it's got that little clip piece right there, and it's just on a stud. I'm trying to get it to where you can view it pretty well. Stud right there, so just interconnects right there, and Spider-Man is able to hold it with the connecting piece right there. Pretty sick minifig. I was honestly looking, honestly looking for some leg printing, but it's just, you got a little bit of printing going on with the red shoe like stuff going on. It does have some torso printing as well, and then his back printing is of course the autumn spider. His head comes off. It's just one piece. I was hoping for like another like face for Spider-Man Peter Parker, but that didn't come with it. But it is just a Spider-Man set, so nothing too expected there, I guess. But yeah, he can hold the spider web going on. It comes with quite a few webs, so I'll try to get into more detail with that. It is Spider-Man holding the web right there. Up next is Spider-Girl. She comes with the same thing Spider-Man has, with a clear holding piece, which is easy to just take off and have her stand by herself right there. Pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie about it. I really enjoyed Spider-Girl. She has the nice hair piece. I'm not sure if this is reused in other sets. I'm sure it is, but it's got the basic ponytail going on. And of course, the Spider-Girl action. She got some red lipstick, you can kind of tell. Front and back printing with just black legs, which is nice to have. Next, you have Doc Ock, which is super cool. Of course, like I said earlier, the minifig that kind of drew me to this set was Mr. Doc Ock. It's got the forearms, of course, and my first bit of Lego currency, which is nice. It's got the $100 bills as he's robbing a bank. And this is all just brick-built pieces for the arms. He does have, like, the interconnecting. Let me snap an arm off real quick as you can see it. Oh, there we go. interconnecting thing that goes on his neck, and you just connect the arms right there to the base. And it's nice and easy. I forgot to mention double face printing. My bad. Keep forgetting to do that. He's got a little concerned look going on right there. Because you can put him in handcuffs, which is this right here. I cannot get them to go on, so I'm not going to do it. But these are kind of handcuffs. And I guess you can put his hand, like, clip it right there. And it just kind of goes over the hands. But I cannot get it to work for some reason. A little beyond my skill set. I don't know. So that's Doc Ock. He's kind of hard to stand up to because of the bottom arms, but they kind of balance them out too, so that works out nice. But yeah, that's Doc Ock. His hair is kind of crooked. That's all of the double printed faces, so I honestly don't know what I was talking about. We already went over the other sides of the faces. Also forgot to mention that this front piece is a sticker as well, which was a longer one, not too hard to get on there. Let me try and find all the stickers here. Oh yeah, the stickers for Doc Ock's arms right there. And yeah, that is the complete set, my first Spider-Man set. I do have, let me show you guys, the Far From Home set, Molten Man. Did get that one with the stealth Spider-Man, all black, and Mysterio, which I was super excited for, and I ran a firefighter. But yeah, Molten Man, I'm probably going to build that one next. Really excited to get that one going. You guys, stick around and go and watch me review that, because it'll probably be the next one I build. I'm doing a little Marvel stint of Legos right now that I'm really excited for. Yeah, you guys stick around. Thanks for watching the Spider-Man versus Doc Ock review. We'll give this set a solid 9 out of 10. I'm not going to put any points, 5 or anything like that. It's a really solid set for the age range. I think it was a pretty simple build going on. 6 plus age range, 234 pieces. Pretty sick. I really enjoyed it. And it comes with 2 different vehicles and 1 giant vehicle if you want. So that's always nice. You guys, thanks for sticking around. Have a great day. Stay safe. But wait, there's more. One more thing before I leave you guys. Here is Spider-Man connected to the motorcycle and Spider-Girl sitting with her webs on top of the spider vehicle. Just wanted you guys to see that real quick. It's a little tidbit of information there. Just see him connected and actually on the playset. So yeah, thanks you guys for sticking around. You guys have a great day. Stay safe. Bye-bye.